Oh, what's going on, everybody? Here, welcome back to some more Sunkenland. Today we actually have an update upon us. They added a couple new, I think two new floating rafts and a new island. So we're gonna jet around, we're gonna check out some things today, and we're gonna go through and unlock all of these like little waypoint deals. We're gonna just get close enough so we can name them all. That way in the future, if there's any updates or anything like that, we'll see like what's new and what's not, you know, all that fun stuff. Now, a couple of things. I left last episode off on a huge cliffhanger, and I'm sorry. A lot of people were upset about that, but guess what? We did it. We unlocked this. I actually was recording this, but for some reason, my first recording clip got corrupted, so I'm going to basically catch up. I didn't get a whole lot done, but we got tier 4 unlocked here. So we now have the biofuel lab. We have the steel furnace. We have a buoy, a searchlight that's directable, a heavy machine gun that is stationary, a siren, and a detector. So basically, we can put these detectors down. When an enemy comes by, we could have a siren going off, you know, all that fun stuff. Super exciting stuff, super cool. And we did the thing. And this is so exciting. Are you ready for this? I don't know if you're ready for this. Leave a comment. Let me know. What do you think of the jet ski? Oh my gosh, how cool is that? I've not ridden it. I've not taken it out. I literally placed it. And then, like, I saw that I had some, like, weird error on my my recording computer. So, anyways, we're going to go take this out. We're going to unlock some places. We're going to do some exploration because this is supposed to just be fast, quick, and easy. I have some fuel. I have some stuff with me just in case we need anything. But, yeah, hopefully you're all having a wonderful day. I'm having a fantastic day. I can't complain. All right, let's hop in on this bad boy. I'm so excited to drive this. You have no idea. All right, drive out of fuel. Oh, add fuel. Oh, my gosh. It holds 20? Okay, are we ready? Are we ready for this? I'm so excited. So let's go ahead. I actually want to head right there because was that place there before? I don't know. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, look at us go. Look how fast this thing is. We're doing 120, 130, holy moly. Okay, I don't remember that being there. Let's see, how's fuel looking? Oh, it goes down quick. I don't remember that being there. Was that there before? I don't think that was there. I don't think that was there. All right, we gotta get close enough to at least unlock it. Okay, so there's the Sea Viper outpost. Oh, that's exciting. Okay, so now we need to head to, let's head over here. Maybe I should go grab some fuel. Yeah, let's go head over this way and get some more things unlocked. I'm trying to figure out where all the new stuff is. Now, like I said, they added a new building, like, or a new island, a really big island. So I'm definitely excited to check that out. Also, I believe they said they unlocked the ability to claim islands now, which is super cool. But I don't have the, I don't know how we get that. Oh my gosh. This thing is so much fun. I love this thing. This thing is so fast. Okay, new location, Green Isle, the Salvation Clan. All right, let's see, what do we have beyond here? There's another one out back there. These islands are cool. We got so many places to explore. This looks like an oil rig of some sort. This is, oh my gosh, this is like this is the base from the intro stuff. Because I was always wondering, I was like, how do they build the Warheads tribe? I was wondering how they built on these like pillars like this. Oh, that is super cool. I wonder if we could take that over. The only problem with taking that over is that you're way out here. You know what I mean? Like, you're way out of the way of everything. But I guess if you have a jet ski, it doesn't really matter. All right, so let's turn around. Let's go and check out. Let's see, we've got, I'm guessing this island is the next one. Let's go get this guy unlocked here. Now, I'm not 100% sure which island. I don't think it was this one. We've been over to this area, so like a lot of these things look familiar. So I don't think these are the new areas yet. All right, so that is the submerged downtown area. Okay, all right. Oh, we're being shot at. Hold on, this place hasn't unlocked for me yet. No, I need it to unlock for me. What is this place? Oh, it says motel. Hold on, unlock for me, please. It's not unlocking. There it is. Clifton Outpost. Are those iron rocks? No, surely those aren't iron rocks. Oh, that's an iron rock right there. Oh, wow. Okay. All right. So we've got, let's see, we got all of these done. Let's go ahead. Let's hit up these. And you know what? Actually, on the way back, I'll probably grab some more fuel. Well, we might be okay. All right, what is this island? So this is a new, I don't think this is a new one. Faraway Island, okay. Interesting. All right, so let's see, we've got a couple more right here. We've actually got quite a few over here and over here, so I'm actually really excited because I bet you they're probably added over here, because this area that we're in right now has always been, it seems like it's always been fairly dense as far as like stuff goes. Is that raft in front of us? Is that a place? We've already taken over that raft, haven't we? I'm almost positive we have. Yeah, this raft is, well, there's a drowned downtown. Wait, that's not what it was it? Oh, it is. That is what it was. Okay. And then we've got this place on the rock. Iron Skull Base. That sounds exciting. Not so much. All right, let's go grab, let's grab some fuel, like I said. All right, so let's grab some fuel here. I've got 9 more. You know, I really want to figure out how to make this flag. Like, maybe it's a, is it a build item? Build. Sand torch, fireball, and bonfire. We've got our boats and jet skis, wooden defense walls. We've got, oh, marker flag. Place it to, oh, that's a marker flag. Place it to mark a location. That doesn't sound like place it to claim a location. You know what I mean? Oh my gosh, there's a fish tank. I had no idea there was a fish tank. I wonder if it's a blueprint. You know what? I think it's a marker flag. I think it's this. I think this is all you have to build. So 1 cloth and some sticks. You know what we should do? We should actually go through and hold on. Let's do this. Let's grab some wood and let's grab some cloth and let's go mark the islands we've already taken over. So let's actually pop in on here. Nope, darn it. Hey, let me on. Okay. So this island right here, we've already taken this island over and there was no enemies left on it, right? Well, there wasn't. I guess we'll find out if there is now. So right now it says Radio Island Mutants, right? So that means it's the Mutants Island. But if I go through and I go to build marker flag. Oh, and it says right there, Radio Island, Sunkenlander. And then you can change the color of the flag. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, now does it show up anything on the map? Just says Radio Island. Oh, that's super cool. It's our map now. Ha ha ha. It is ours. We have done the things. You know, actually, I don't know that I necessarily need that flag being shown all the time. I guess it'll let me know if, like, you know, it's mine or not. So I guess I should be able to do the same thing right here, right? Because this, we already took this over. So this says it's the Mutants, right? So actually, wasn't that how we were supposed to? No, it's right here. All right, so I'm going to pop down in here. And then let's go over here and place ourselves a flag. So build marker flag. Ta-da! Sunkenlander! Yeah! That's so cool. Oh my gosh, I don't know why, but that alone is so much fun. Now, did it change? Was this red before? Or was it? No, it probably was neutral. So like one of these floating refuges, rubber duck on, because these are places that we've never been to. So that means we probably haven't taken them over. Oh, that's super cool though. That's very neat. I like that. I like that mechanic. That's very cool. All right. So let's go back over here. We're going to go and sleep for the night because there's no point in exploring at night. It's kind of boring, you know, you're not gonna be able to see nothing. And then, I'm actually thinking that maybe we need to look at a few things. So we are using black powder ammo still. I feel like we need to get to the modern era. Now, I don't know what the modern era actually is. So I know what it is, but also at the same time, you know what I mean? So we need to get the biofuel lab. We need to get a steel furnace. Unfortunately, I don't have any advanced parts for that. Ammo used for crafting modern ammunition. See, this still uses a scrap pistol, and then used for crafting advanced metal weapons. So I think we're gonna need that. And then we have our armor workshop here, which we need stuff for. Okay, so let's see if we can get the anvil maybe. I'd like to make some modern weapons, possibly. So we just need an iron ingot and scrap metal. That's it. Literally, that's it. That's it. That's all we need. Okay, so let's get the anvil. And then what do we need to actually build said anvil? 4 iron ingots and scrap metal. That's super easy. The only problem is I don't have any. I have no iron right now. I have 1. So yeah, it's going to be a small problem. Maybe we'll go out. When we go out, we'll go and try to find some we'll try to find some iron while we're out. Like, you know, maybe there'll be an island that we've already explored. We can go throw a thing up on it and then just maybe call it good and get some iron from it. That place was not there before. That one is definitely new, because I definitely don't remember looking out, seeing people over there. Like, I would have taken them out by now. You know what I'm saying? Like, they're really close to our base place. So, oh my gosh, it's not bedtime. Come on. Oh, wait, this unknown ruins is neutral. Do I need to build a flag? Do I need to build a marking flag? Oh, I do. Look at that sunken lander. Okay, hold on. Let's change it to, can we change it to red? Oh, there's no red. Okay. Well, I guess we'll do orange. Orange is like close-ish. All right, so let's go ahead and eat some of these. We'll eat some lemons. That looks good. That looks good. Okay, so let's see if we can go find some iron, maybe, so that way we can get our anvil made. You know, we'll kind of hit two birds one stone, you know, kind of thing. Let's see. I think we're good. We'll pop over. Let's see. Oh, this island is neutral. Oh, you know what? Did I not grab? I don't need more wood. I guess we can get wood as we go. You know what? Let's go just unlock some islands. I want to go see what we got. I want to go see what's new. I want to be familiar with my surroundings. I want to know what's where. I want to know all the islands. So we discovered a new location, the Civic Center. Oh, it's neutral. Ooh. It's almost like all underwater though. Okay, that's interesting. Pretty sure we haven't unlocked any of these places right here yet, right? Yep, nope, okay. Oh my gosh, this place is huge. What is that? This place is huge. This looks cool too. The Hunters Ashbound Outpost. Oh my gosh, that guy's got like a rifle. Oh, he's got like an AR, like an AK or something. Ooh, okay, see, that's, we gotta prepare for those things. Because eventually we gotta go take over all the islands, you know what I mean? What is this rock formation right here? Oh, it's an iceberg! Ha ha ha! That's cool! Iceberg located. Very nice. Alright, so then... Oh, this is the new island! Okay, I'm almost positive this is the new island right here. Yeah. I'm almost positive this is it. Yeah, this... I think this is it. This looks like it. Let's see if it's, let's see if it's owned by anybody. No, it's neutral! The White Cliff Island, neutral. Okay, well, hold on. Let's go check this place out. Okay, so we have some rocks. Let's try and see if we have any iron up here. That would be super handy. We definitely need to claim this island while we're here. Oh, there's cotton. There's lemons. Almost positive this is the new island. Oh my God. I saw this white group of flowers right there, and I went like this, and it moved like in the corner of my eye, and I thought it was like a wolf or something. And I know there's no wolves in the game, but still, it scared me. Okay, there's sharks. There could be wolves. I don't see any iron on here either. It's kind of a bummer. But you know what? I mean, it's a free island right now. You know, maybe we should take this island. Maybe we should have an island base. Should we have an island? Leave a comment down below. Let me know. What do you think? Do you think we should have an island base? Do you think we should get on land and have land? Or do you think we should just stay in the water like we are? I don't know. I'm caught because like it's a water game, you know? So I feel like we should stay in the water. But at the same time, like it would be cool to build an epic island base, you know what I'm saying? The only problem is getting back and forth to your base. You know, like what if I built my base all the way up here at the very top of this mountain or the top of this cliff? It would take me forever to get down. Oh, what is this? We have a secret! Gummy ducks and rubber ducks! Oh, look at that. Okay. Ooh. All right. Let's do this. Build. Ta-da! It's mine. I have claimed it as my own. Okay, I don't see any iron or anything like that. What was this deal right down here? I know we need to go look at it. This thing right here, we're gonna go look at that right now. Let's go see what it is. Everybody stop freaking out that I missed something that I passed. What if there's a super secret underground bunker here? See, like now if I built my base place like right in here, we wouldn't be too far from the shore right there. That would be kind of neat. What is in? Nothing. Huh. Nothing in there. Could be fun though. Could be cool. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think. We'll think about this. We'll figure this out. I could build a base like right in here. Then we can put like the gates and like all that stuff too. The only problem, like I said, is that we wouldn't be right next to the water. Okay, so we've got that. Let's see, did we go check out this place? We have not checked out this place yet over here. Let's go check this place out. That is a very cool island though. Decisions. Oh, those are like satellite dishes. That's cool. Oh, there's rocks all over it. The Warheads tribe. There are rocks all over this island. Those aren't iron rocks, are they? No, they look like mineable rocks though. I'm not gonna lie, I don't wanna check this out over here. Okay, they are not mineable. Darn. There's a copper one up there. That's an interesting island. All right, so we got that. Let's go ahead and let's head to, we got this island over here. Like I said, there should be, I think there's an additional floating structure. Unless we already saw it and I didn't realize it. Oh, this place already has a bunker. Look at that. That looks like a bunker if I've ever seen one. What is this place? Is he gonna tell me? Metal? Oh, the metal mine. What? From the slavers. Ooh. I wonder if there's actually like, you think there's a lot of metal? I mean, it's called the metal mine, right? I wonder if there's actually like a lot of metal there though. What kind of weapons do these guys have? It looks like they're holding a pistol. Oh, I bet you they have so many goodies in there. Oh my gosh. We might need to take that over at some point. Okay. I haven't, you know what? Let's pop over here and get this. I haven't got this place explored yet either. Somehow, I have no idea how I haven't managed to pass this like overpass deal. All right, there we go. The slavers. Yeah. Is this a prison? What is this? Shopping center? The park. Oh, it's a parking garage. Oh, there's iron right here. Oh, there's slavers on it though. Yeah, but what are the odds that I could get over here and steal some iron real fast without them knowing? Probably pretty good. They have no idea I'm here. I'll just take your iron and leave. Thank you very much. All right, so I got that iron. Is there any other iron right here? There is right here. Uh-oh. They have music. Let's go. Bail. Jiski jump and we're gone. Ha ha ha. I have your iron. You'll never get it back. Okay. All right. So we've got, let's see, we got a place over here. There's a place like outside the map. It's funny because like this seems like the map grid and then there's a place outside of the map. It must be that island right there or one of these. Oh yeah. You got like a full on base thing going on there. That's cool. Ooh. Oh, this is cool. Look at the building. So like the architecture on them is really neat. What is this place called? Gas station? That's a gas station? Huh. Okay. I guess. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh my gosh, we still have 5 more places to go. This rock right here is like pretty cool too. That's a pretty iconic spot right there. Oh, it's because the gas station's over there on that side. Oh, I got it. Okay, cool. This is called the Loner Base. The Warheads tribe. Okay. What are these 2 rocks called? 2 rocks. This could be twin peaks. See? You got a peak of one rock there and a peak of one rock there. It's like two mountain peaks, you know? What is this called? Twin rocks? It's called something. Twin rocks! Oh my gosh! Oh man, I knew it. I knew it. Of course it had to be. Like, of course. Of course it had to be. I don't know what this place is. Oh, this is like a hangar. Airfield. It's gonna be called airfield. Oh, warehouse. Darn it. Okay, what else do we have? We've got 2 more locations. We got this one right here. And then we've got one over there. It's okay, so maybe this is the other floating location that we haven't seen yet. I wonder if this is the new one. Yeah, that looks kind of like a new one. Stormborn Outpost. Oh, that looks cool too. Yeah, I bet you. Well, hold on a second. Maybe it's not that one. Maybe it's this one. I don't know. One of these is new. I feel like one of these is new. Machine Factory. What is this? Oh, this one looks cool. Floating Refuge. That looks cool. Okay. So I think we've officially unlocked every island now, if I'm not correct. Every question mark Has been unlocked, right? Let's verify this. Yes. Okay, cool. So now we know what is where, and now we can pay attention for new updates and future things. Oh my gosh, super exciting stuff. So I got some iron. Let's go ahead and get an anvil made, and let's see if we can make some modern weapons. Now we might not be able to, and I'll also have to make the ammo workbench in order to make modern ammunition. And then I also need to see like what a modern ammunition takes versus black powder stuff, because black powder stuff is pretty cheap. So I'm not really worried about using it. However, if modern ammo takes like, you know, something expensive, then I might be a little bit more hesitant to use that. So, okay, let's pop into here. Let's add ourselves some iron and some iron. And then we are looking for, we're trying to build the anvil. So we need 13 scrap metal and 4 iron ingots. Let's grab some scrap metal here. And then we'll grab, do we have any iron ingots in here? No, okay. So 4 iron ingots. Okay, so we should be good. Let's go ahead and build the anvil. Place that like right here. All right, so now anvil, iron axe, iron spear. Okay, so it's iron melee weapons. Okay, so that is not what I'm looking for. Okay, so if I wanted to make ammo workshop used for crafting modern ammunition, where am I crafting modern weapons though? You know what I'm saying? Maybe it's a blueprint thing, because like we've unlocked some pistols and some grenades and stuff like that. Maybe I need more blueprints in order to unlock modern weapons. I don't actually know. I'm not 100% positive here, so that's gonna be really interesting. Okay, so let's go ahead and let's do this. Let's drop some stuff back off. Let's get our inventory cleared out real quick. Darn, because I don't really care. Well, hold on. Iron axe. I mean, that would be good for chopping trees down, right? Maybe. It'd be, but yeah, it'd probably be better than a regular axe. Oh, we're being attacked. Yes. Oh, excitement. Let's go. What direction? This way? This is what I get for exploring all the islands. Take cover, take cover, take cover. We got this. Oh my gosh, this guy takes quite a bit. Excuse me, guys. Gonna need you to stop doing that. Oh my gosh, there's so many of them. Did we get them all? I think so. Okay. Oh my gosh, exciting stuff. Oh, you know, nothing. Take those machetes. Thank you. I'm actually thinking about putting those machetes in the recycler. Did anybody drop a pistol? You have a pistol in your hand. 6 rounds. Nobody else, huh? That's it? Nothing? All right, hold on. There's like a it says something about decompose item. Okay. So let's see. We got a machete. Well, actually, should we keep a machete? What are we going to use it for, though? You know what I'm saying? Whereas if I decompose it, we could probably turn it into like iron ingots or something. Ooh, I don't know. Oh, we got 13 lemons. Let's eat some lemons real quick. And we also have gummy ducks. Oh, they're so cute. Okay. Oh, man. Fun stuff. Interesting. Okay. Well, you know what? We're actually going to go ahead. We're going to end that episode right there, because we got things done. We got those saws, all that stuff done. But what I want to do is I want to go through and I want to get iron. I want to get some things made. I feel like we need to make some progress here. We need to go out. We need to do some exploration. We need to get blueprints. We need to get, I want to start taking over all these islands. So basically I want to go through and like, we need to go to maybe some of these fun places, like more exciting places, but I think we need modern weapons before we go, because somebody, I can't remember which one they had. They looked like they had rifles, like straight up rifles. So I feel like we're going to need, maybe a little bit better armor, maybe a little bit better stuff before we go out and do that. But yeah, so that's going to end it. Thank you so much for coming out. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, like, subscribe, all the fun things. If you're interested in Sunkenland, link down below. Like I said, we'll be back with some more for sure, but I'm excited. Hopefully you are too. See you in the next one. Bye, everybody.